Alright, welcome back everybody. So we're gonna try to do this Borg mission probe to defeat a ship with the Vidar. My Vidar is only tier 1. And for the most part I usually use my Kamari or Valk, which has a higher stat. My Vidar is like 130. But the Kamari and my Valk are over 300,000 strength. So this is the rewards for the mission here. 3 star uncommon refined crystal, 19 units, 62,000 in lithium, and an unlocked path. And I've done the first two parts. Where you go to Borg system, and you collect 5,000 inert nanoprobes. Now you have to defeat the Borg probe, and there's actually 6 parts to the thing. So I spent a transwarp cell getting in here. So let's see if we can do this here. So the probe's listed at 347. This is very hard. So I'm thinking I might lose here, but we'll try. If I do lose, I have to come back with a stronger ship. Wow, look at that. Defeat it with just a tiny bit of the hull. So the Vidar is more effective against Borg probes from missions, and I haven't tried assimilated ships yet, but it might work. So, oh, it says hand over the 5,000 probes. Okay, we're gonna donate. Oh, we don't have enough. Okay. Well, I think yesterday I used the 5,000 for to refine charged nanoprobes so that I could do upgrade on the ship, but I didn't do it because it uses gas. I'm trying to save up for the Mayflower. So, yep. I'm gonna try to collect some nanoprobes here. Now, when it says collect only, you don't have to give it to them right away, but it seems on the next part you do have to hand it over to continue in the mission. It's saved somewhere in the game. That'd be really nice if we can get those resources back, right? Alright, so I think we're gonna go off camera, so that's that third part, or second and third part, of the Art of Misdirection Borg mission.